Lebara don't spend money sponsoring big venues, football teams, or putting Hollywood stars in their ad campaigns. That's why they hired me, Dave from Nuneaton. You see, with Lebara, it's the same reliable network, but unlike some others who have increased their prices by up to 8.8% again this year, Lebara are keeping them fixed. Since 2020,
Lebara, smarter.
Hello? Unbelievable.